It's a bird in this cafe. They are one with nature here. So, we got our coffees, and we're just here at the Wellington Zoo, visiting some animals. I love zoos. Capybaras. Look at them. Yeah, I think the zoo's only to us right now, which I like. Look at those capybaras, they're so f***ing chill. So chill. Yeah, if it's possible, I want a capybara pet one day. Look at that guy.
Good morning.
The white cheek gibbon.
I remember.
Sup, dude.
First time came here with Jessica. I'm like one of the zookeepers and stuff.
Kiwis, Tuantaras, or whatever, however you pronounce it. Well, that was fun. That was cool. Penguin crossing? Ah, that would have been cool to see. What's up, dude? Chillin'? Got some cocks. Jesus, they're like mutated grasshopper roaches. Oh my god, this one's cracked open. That one's fake. But these are real. Chilling the sun, because it's a sun bear, I assume. It's a motherfucking giraffe! Oh my god! Hey buddy, what's up? I like you. Please come back and hang out. You're not supposed to be licking that metal. That's not food. Oh. Hey, oh, yeah. We're here to get to see a fight. Oh, God. And we're back at the giraffes, because they got close again. You majestic beast, you. What's up, buddy? Hi, buddy. Ah, come on, man. Look, more cats. Ooh, hey. Hey, you. What the hell's this giraffe doing? There you are. There you are. What is a giraffe doing? I think this way is to the ostrich. Yeah, boy. Is it poop? Yeah, it's pooping. Nice. Good one, dude. Caught that on camera and everything. Nice little rest area. It's all peaceful. But then there's monkeys. That monkey's trying to dab on them hoes.
Being a little bit boisterous, we would give them different consequences for their actions. So the leaker has actually just come out of that stage. She's now about 7 years old and given a tongue. So that basically shows that he's a baby and that he should be treated as such. As they get to about six-ish, that's Jesus mum. So she is a weirdly big chimpanzee because she can't be an alpha.
There we go.
So if you do hear a lot of screeching, and she's our veteran mum, she's had the most experience raising
babies.
About a year and a half ago, so she's still trying to
throw
it.
Fire him!
Yeah!
Gotta do the prayer wheel. I feel like we could ad lib, like what they're talking to each other about. So now we are going to the Australian animal exhibits. Oh. Meerkats! Meerkats! Hey, you! Hey, you!
Posing.
Oh, these guys. Sup, dude?
Hello.
Hello, humans. Welcome to my domain, humans. The neighbors, the Australian neighbors. Hi. Hi to you too. Someone left their dog in here. Hey, what's up, dudes? Wow, so chill. What's up, guys? Walking and there's a random emu just chilling on the walkway. Cool. Tasmanian devil in here somewhere. There's a Tasmanian devil. It was in this little cage this whole time. Oh, he's pissed. He's a little pissed, I think. Ah, they're inspecting him. He doesn't like it. And then we got this guy. Hello, dude. What's up, man? Oh, there's the other one. I saw the other one. There's another one in there. I saw him just in the brush. Just Jesus, dude. You have a deep voice. There he is. Hey. Oh, zookeeper's trying to get it. Oh, hey guy. So yeah, we pretty much finished the whole zoo. Now we're just gonna leave and go about the rest of our day.
Tattoo.
Yeah, I got a tattoo appointment, so I'm gonna go do that. Probably go have some drinks and some good food later, and I'll catch y'all on the next one.